Here's a little game that we like to play for learning our fractions. This is just a little review game. I use some little pattern blocks, whether they're plastic or foam, whatever you have available, or wooden ones. You can find these in any little toy store, educational store. Anyway, so what I have here, as you can see, I lined them up nicely for my child, and I ask him, can you please give me 1/3? So he knows that 1/3 has how many pieces? 3. So he looks, which one has 3? So he gives me 1/3. Can you give me 2/2, please? Halves, he knows that halves. This is extra review practice because he already learned most of his fractions or what they are. This is good review. So 2/2, you know that a half is 2 equal parts to make a whole. So he gets to give me 2/2. Oh, there go the halves. They're all gone. Can you give me 3/4, please? He looks, I remember that a quarter is 4 pieces. So he has to give me 1/4, 2/4, 3/4. And then on and on you go with your 1s, your 8ths, and your 5ths, anything that you like to do. Another activity, another variation to this is he has his big container here, and then I ask him to, can you put all the blue ones into quarters, or all the yellows into halves, all the reds into 4ths, and all that. So he knows how many pieces there are. He gets to practice with all these shapes. I find this is nice. It's rather than only using pieces of pies or, you know, circle shapes and then you slice it. This gives a fun variation using different shapes and colors.